Hello everyone. So our question is root of root 9 minus root 8. We have to find the square root without using a calculator. So I think root 9 is easy. It's a perfect square. This is 3. 3 minus root 8. I think it's difficult to find the value of root 8. If you find the value of root 8, 3 minus root 8, and the whole answer, we have to find the root. So it's too difficult. Okay, so how can we do that without a calculator in an easy manner? So let's do that. So let's rewrite the question. That is root of root 9 minus root 8. So root 9 is 3. So 3 minus root 8 can be written as, what are the factors of 8? That is 4 into 2. Write 4 like that, don't factorize it, 4 into 2. Next, what we have to do that? Factors of 2 such that when we add, we get 3. We know the factors of 2 are only 1 and 2. So, we can write 2 as 3 minus root of 4 into 2 into 1. Right? So, here the factors of 2 is 2 and 1. So, split 3 in such a manner, 2, so we get 2 and 1, that is 2 plus 1 equal to 3, split like this, so what that is, 2 plus 1 minus root 4 into 4 into 2 into 1 can be root of 4 into root of 2 into root of 1, which is equal to root of 2 plus 1, root of 2 can be written as root 2, the whole square, plus 1 the whole square minus root 4 is 2. 2 into root 2 into root 1 is 1. Okay. So, look at this expression. What it is? You know, a plus b the whole square equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. So, is it in the same format? Yes, it is in the same format here. So, what we can do? So, we can write it as a plus b. Here, a is root 2 and b is 1. So, root 2 minus 1 the whole square. Root of. So, what happened? The root and square get cancelled. We get the absolute value of root 2 minus 1. Right? So, here it is clear. Root 2 is greater than 1. So, it will be always positive. So, we can write root 2 minus 1. No need of absolute symbol. So, what is root 2? Root is 1.414. We are using it in the most of the maths problem. So, you may be familiar. Minus 1 which is equal to 0.414. Okay. So, that's how we solve without a calculator. So, don't forget to subscribe.